ओम श्री सतनाम साखी, जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा, बुक टू, डिस्कोर्स एट। गुरु महाराज जी नरेटेड इन हिज सत्संग। अ किंग्स मिनिस्टर हैड डाइड। अ फ्यू डेज लेटर द किंग मेड एन अनाउंसमेंट इन द कैपिटल दैट ही नीडेड अ मिनिस्टर इन द पैलेस हु शुड बी थॉटफुल एंड एफिशिएंट। इफ एनीवन हैज सच एबिलिटी, ही शुड कम टू द पैलेस एंड मीट द किंग। On the second day, there was a queue of people in the palace. Who wouldn't want to be the minister? The king looked carefully at all of them for the selection of the minister and said, "You will be asked some questions which you will have to answer. That is the condition. Is this condition acceptable to you all?" Everyone said, "Yes." Everyone was lined up. One by one, they were called inside where the king himself asked them questions. The king asked the first person, "You and I have a beard. If both our beards catch fire at the same place and at the same time, whose fire will you put out first?" On hearing the question, the man was bewildered. He thought, "I have neither studied nor heard such a question in school or college. What kind of question is this?" He said, "O king, how can this happen in one place at the same time?" The king said, "What if this happens? Then what will you do?" The man started thinking, "If I extinguish the king's fire first, then I will be killed. Therefore, I will save myself first and then the king." Thinking so, he said, "Sir, first I will extinguish mine and then your beard." Hearing his answer, the king made him stand aside. Another person was called in. The king asked him the same question. This second man started thinking that if he wants to become a minister, then he should help the king first and then help himself. He said, "Sir, first I will extinguish the fire of your hair and then mine." Hearing the answer, the king made him stand aside. Now the third person was called in. The king asked him the same question. "If my head and beard and your head and beard both catch fire at the same place at the same time, whose fire will you put out first?" This man was thoughtful and clever. After considering the question, he said, "Sir, it is simple. This is like a child's question. God has given me two hands. Therefore, I will protect myself with one hand and you with the other." The king was very pleased to hear the answer. He said, "Well done. I needed a wise man like you who could help in running my kingdom successfully." Guru Maharaj ji said, "It means a person is truly intelligent and thoughtful when he remembers the Supreme Soul even while living in the material world, doing all the duties he has to do. A person who respects his parents and elders and takes their advice while undertaking works of charity and other such donations towards the betterment of the world is actually praiseworthy. Live in this material world while performing worldly duties, but also remember the Supreme Lord at the same time. If you have more money than you need, then make good use of it too. In fact, the best use of material possessions is to engage it in some good work and at the same time nurture your family completely. If material possessions are misused, it won't stay with you for long. Therefore, invest money, etc., in your development. There is no fault in it. But at the same time, you should also engage your material possessions in good deeds. It will benefit you in all ways. This is only possible when a person's mind is pure and thoughtful. How will you get such thoughts of welfare?" Guru Maharaj ji said, "By the grace of the Supreme Lord and by the grace of Guru Maharaj." Boliye Sadgurudev Bhagwan ki Jai.